Bhangad Fort. Does this name give goosebumps to all? Yes, it does, because it is the land of mysteries and legends. For Bhangad Fort is one of the most haunted places in India. Nestled amidst the Aravalli Hills in Rajasthan, this fort whispers tales of glory, betrayal, and an unending curse. The story revolves around the enchanting Rani Ratnavati, a princess whose beauty was the talk of kingdoms far and wide. Her elegance was said to be unmatched, and many suitors saw her hand in marriage. But among them was a sinister sorcerer named Singhai, consumed by dark desires. Using his knowledge of black magic, he devised a devious plan to ensnare the princess. Singhai enchanted a bottle of perfume oil and sent it to Ratnavati through her maid, intending to cast a spell over her. However, the clever princess saw through her wild trick. With her wisdom and courage, she threw the cursed oil onto a boulder. The moment the oil touched it, the rock came alive, hurtling towards the sorcerer, cursing him to death. In his dying moments, Singhai cursed the fort and its people, declaring Bhangad shall crumble into ruins, and no soul shall find peace here again. True to his curse, tragedy befell Bhangad. The fort was ravaged in a battle between Ajabgarh and Bhangad, leading to the untimely death of Rani Ratnavati. Her spirit, they say, still lingers within the fort, alongside the restless soul of the sorcerer. Today, Bhangad Fort remains shrouded in mystery. Visitors are strictly prohibited from entering after sunset, as locals recount earlier tales of ghostly apparitions, strange noises, and an overwhelming sense of dread. Perhaps the soul of the princess and the sorcerer are bound to this place, caught in an eternal dance of love, betrayal, and revenge. The ruins of Bhangad stand as a testament to a time long gone, a reminder that some legends never die. I repeat, never die.